produce them in garments.
So you'd say you would have like a jacket, so you would actually create a little file with swatches of all the fabrics that went in
every
that jacket.
Single component.
Every single component, where those components came from, where
yeah,
that fabric
even trims,
came,
but
even
also,
down to
yeah,
trims.
Type trims, yeah.
And then you send that file off to the, like, I don't know, the Japanese version of Barney's.
Yeah.
And then they will use that to start creating documentation.
Exactly, before even, you know, before you even pack your order.
Mm-hmm.
Until, and then, you know, you need to have the okay from them,
mm-hmm.
and then you can pack it and ship it.
And that's probably why a lot of people, you know, they often license off the manufacturing in the forest in China because of all these different complexities. And
yes.
Your stuff can get stuck for 40 days.
And don't forget, exactly, like, you know, obviously working in Europe is the best because, I mean, it's a lot easier, especially being in the European Union, and everything's on your doorstep. But when you're working with, you know, the Far East, it takes so long to ship it there anyways, and, you know, there's so many more appliances that you have to follow. It can be, you know, it's a logistical nightmare, and also it's very costly.
Mm.
For one mistake, it can be very costly.
Mm. Mm. Mm.